Metal Gear feel to it.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, then H.
Of course. E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Good. It's a ground box.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
horses. Hold your horses.
Hey! You see something over there?
Yes, I do. I see a way.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running.
Tifa really is torn.
That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? A, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Wait a minute. Have I been able to complete it? I can't finish this.
Mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only. Going in. That'll do.
Yeah, there!
Nothing's gonna stop us.
You would say that.
way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinya.
How is everything here? Metal knuckles. Did not. Okay. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
allocate unlock weapon skills and enhance your weapon.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that material, weren't
you? So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure that... there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Wait a minute.
You lost? I think we already checked this place out.
Let's go!
Gotta finish it quick!
Let's do this. That'll do.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Okay, let's go!
I got your number. No time to celebrate.
Huh. Sure there is!
Barret was so intense.
We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. Hey, guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay, then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that...
Hey! Don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
It's materia.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
How are you? Sure.
Thank you.
Error. Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn.
Bring it.
Maybe if we turn off the light? Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Of course.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Boom! Gotta love it! Firing one off! Nothing's gonna stop us!
Just made
you
our lives
a lot
harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Allow me. On you.
Need my help, do you? Ain't no thing!
Come on!
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Error. Insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
We already did.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Probably this one first.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Run while you can.
Yeah, they look real scared. About got ourselves a real piece of work right here.
You don't know the half of it.
Get your ass out of here! Special delivery!
I'm waiting.
You're up!
Okay, let's go!
Hang back.
It's nothing!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Gotcha!
Gotta love it!
Best do it right.
Ain't got nothing on me! what we got here? Another platform?
Error.
Maybe if we turn off the light?
We're gonna have to head back. If turning this off activates those elevators, it'll be quite a bit backtracking.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
Oh, Barry.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Biggs is a big boy. I wouldn't worry about him.
You taking a detour? Well, I did. Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this. Now. It's on you.
Why now? Kiss my ass! Special delivery! Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
We'll get through this. You watch it?
Fool!
Gonna pull back.
I got it.
Take it off, okay? Take the lead?
Hang back.
I'm up for anything.
Taking over. That'll do. Sloppy.
Come on!
Let's do this.
There!
Getting sloppy.
Heads up, y'all.
Light. Cool.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
We already used this platform.
You forget something?
I know.
Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
Yes, I am, Barrett. Yes, I am.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing? Let's do this!
Copy. So long. Switch it up.
Yes, it's my turn! Fire and one off! Yeah. Ain't no thing! Special delivery! How'd you like that?
Error. Error. Maintenance access procedure not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system.
Huh? Stop now!
Gotta learn from this for next time.
Access denied. Ventilation system is currently active. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Ain't nothing to worry
about. Keep it together.
Not a bit! Nothing to it.
Kiss my ass!
Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What?
It's a summoning.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Let's call it a session. Got all the material, I think.